songs and real reaction songs. Even fight down the band from the start. We have no time for that. The mission set beyond the track. We heading for the top like a rocket they cast up from a little village band. Dovers, we burning up the skies. It's a fresh new take we bound to make. We have the people mandate to break through and down and give me some room. I just want to hear me fan and to feel that boom. The feeling I get in from this, I'll be floating away. I don't care what they say.
When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was black, cause I couldn't swim. Destined for a life of fly clothes and golden rims. Told my mom the news with pride in my chest. She's like,
Rucka, you've never been arrested or failed a drug test. You crazy.
I guess she had a point, ain't she? I remember adding it all up together in my mind. I'm a straight A student, taking all honors in AP, and I can't watch Full House if my grades fall behind. Guess I really am white, and that's all I'll ever be. In a world where it's cooler to be a minority, where you could dance and you could rap if you're African or black, but as a cracker, what you do is automatically just whack. Man, it's hard when even Obama won't acknowledge the white half of him that got his ass through college. And the only white person working on CNN is a smelly, lame, crooked tooth, bloody Englishman. Man, fuck 'em. And I can't change that I'm rich and white. I live in a good neighborhood. And I can't change that I'm rich and white. I live in a good neighborhood with my wife and car and dog. It stinks being white. It stinks being white. But it keeps me employed. And finding a job is hard. If I was Zimmerman, I would think Twitter hates me. You read the tweets on the trending topics lately? Fuck you, Zimmerman, you fat faggoty cracker. It's like for every hate tweet George gets, he gets a calorie fatter. Doesn't matter. Problem. Killing Trayvon means the same thing as racist. It's the same shit they did when Michael Jackson touched a kid. Oh, he's white, but he'll be black when he dies and we forgive him. And how did Paula Deen learn them racist words in the kitchen? If you ask me, black and white isn't no different. They're the same thing. So I stay out of trouble.
When I see black and white people, it's just like I'm seeing double. If you profile blacks, it's more likely to be criminals. You rob them of the right to walk home eating Skittles, drinking watermelon-flavored Arizona. You shoot them and the 5-0 shows up for some high fives and donuts. Think it's time we finally have an honest racist discussion. The 99% of our time we talk about race is not enough. Should be 100.
35 years ago, I was Trayvon Martin. I changed my name to Barack Hussein so I could run for president of Pakistan, where I was born.
And I can't change that I'm rich and white. And I went to a good private school where I learned to read and write. It stinks being white. It stinks being white. But it keeps me alive when I'm walking home at night.
Justice for Trayvon. I'm pissed that you're gone. Wish we could have shared a bag of Skittles and a bomb. And Zimmerman, you should apologize to Trayvon's mom. Find a way to say you're sorry coming straight from the heart. And a gift certificate to Bed Bath & Beyond won't fix everything, but it would be a very nice way to start. Let the black kids walk home from the store with munchies. Cause whatever race you are, we all came from monkeys. It's time we get along. It's time we spread the love. The song's for Trayvon up above.
And I can't change that I'm rich and white. And I sit in Caribou. Rest in peace, Trayvon. Rest in peace, Trayvon. You're my boy, my boy, my boy.
You're my boy, Blue!
WhatisWorld.com.
So everything that makes me whole belongs to you. I'll give my heart and soul. And your
close enough.